Can you tell me how to make a 3D game in HTML5?
You can make a game in HTML5 using JavaScript as a replacement for Adobe Flash.
I know, you can call out the JavaScript using the script tag. However, that's a replacement for the little 2D addictive Flash games, not 3D.
You could make a pseudo 3D game using raycasting techniques.
That adds some perspective to the 2D view to make it look 3D. It isn't as good as OpenGL and C++ for 3D shoot 'em ups.
If you were happy with raycasting, I'd say rendering out of the gamecycle function and creating a rendercycle.
The performance would be horrible.
You have to optimize the rendering. Instead of div elements, you could use CSS clipping to speed it up by reducing the number of elements to re-render.
You can speed it up by increasing the size of the elements until they look like 1980s computer games too, but that doesn't mean it is a good solution.
You could use Play Canvas. It is a WebGL game engine.
Never heard of it.
It is free and open source. And it works with HTML5 while using WebGL.
Free is important. So is support.
It is supported. And they even have free hosting for games you create.
I know WebGL is a way to make 3D graphics, instead of relying on JavaScript.
WebGL is a 3D graphics API that combines OpenGL ES 2.0 with JavaScript.
Will it work as HTML5 canvas?
WebGL is now the standard tool for canvas elements with 3D content.
As long as there is a standard tool for it. There isn't one yet for things like replacing Adobe Flash for live streaming media.
Just chalk it up to the skewed priorities of developers who make sure they can game online for free or cheap, but don't care about ensuring that HTML5 has DRM.
Or they want to have the next Candy Crush ready for HTML5 users before anyone else.